Tonight I'm talking about my dreams and essentially my research and the translational lab that I've got and the reasons why we can do things from bench to bedside and can it really be a reality. I'm a cardiac surgeon, so for me it's talking about how can I save organs in terms of salvage them, shorten and increase the donor pool, but also talk about organogenesis, growing new hearts and lungs. Can we really make this real? And we're one of five groups in the world that can actually do that. If you've got a failing heart and you need a mechanical device, how can I bridge you to regenerate your heart while you're on a device? How about just decellularizing it, getting rid of all the cells, and then using that skeleton, which I can put and cryopreserve in a biofarm and just pick it off the shelf. Put your stem cells in it in a bioreactor and grow a new heart for you, maybe in a couple of years.
You know, what happens in a heart attack is that these vessels become occluded, and that's most commonly due to a plaque buildup in the walls, which can be from years and years of smoking and poor diet and lack of exercise.
And so for me, it's building a hybrid heart, and what you'll see in the presentation is how we can actually perhaps buy a print one and piggyback it onto a failing heart.
I did receive the email saying that there was Mini Medical School, so I signed up right after I got the email, and it's actually ideal for me because today we're talking about transplants and that's like right up my alley of interest. I was a Sun Devil, so hopefully you guys can convert me to a Wildcat, so we'll see.